From this song, Jerry and I developed an exercise that we use in our counseling. And when the person is ready, that they can use the song "Because of You" as an introduction to looking at the wound of childhood, looking at mom and dad or both, and being able to put words on the page of what it cost me. You know, we're dealing with the cost. It's not that we don't want to forgive our parents, because we do, but it cost us something. And that means it matters, and that means that God wants to take us in and heal that wound. I wanted to share a letter that one of our clients wrote. She was abused by her father for a lot of her childhood. And so this was her letter: "Because of you, Dad. Because of you, I am in therapy. Because of you, I struggle with self-worth. Because of you, I am performance-based. I have no sense of grace. Because of you, I can't easily admit when I am wrong. Because of you, I have a deep sense of shame. Because of you, I fear being abandoned. I don't know how to handle anger. I am hypersensitive. I am hypervigilant and have to feel in control. Because of you, I lost my childhood. I felt responsible for you. Because of you, I deal with constant anxiety. I don't trust anyone. Because of you, I feel defective. I constantly worry about the opinions of others. Because of you, I can't identify my feelings. Because of you, I am afraid of conflict. Because of you, I have a broken view of God." From there, she went on and she wrote a letter to Father God, using again the song title. "Yet because of you, Father God, I know something of unconditional love. Because of you, God, I have a safe place to go. I have a reason to pursue healing. Because of you, I have learned something of how to love." I love this one. "Because of you, I am open to the possibility that I have value."
This was pretty early in the healing process.
"I'm just open to the possibility that maybe I am of some value. Because of you, I have seen a glimmer of hope. Because of you, I am beginning to love myself."